Hello everyone, today in this video I'm going to discuss a method to measure the size of a molecule.
So after this video you should be able to derive the formula to calculate the size of molecule and use that formula. So in order to measure the molecular size, we take water and we'll put some drops of oil over the water so that it forms a thin film on the surface of the water. And if you look from the top, you'll see somewhat like this, and you can easily calculate the area by measuring the diameter. Now next, we know how much oil we have put, so we can measure the volume of each drop by measuring the radius. When you put some oil on the water, the spherical oil drops forms cylindrical film, so the volume will remain same. So we already know the volume, then when it becomes a film, we can say the volume of drop is equal to volume of this film, and we already know volume of cylinder is area into thickness. So area we already know, and thickness is the size of the molecule, because we are assuming it forms a one molecule thick film, very thin film. So using this formula you can calculate the size of the molecule. So in order to get the very thin film, we cannot put oil directly, so we have to mix the oil with something. Now let us see the method properly. To get the thin film, we take 1 cm³ of oleic acid. So the reason behind taking oleic acid is it does not get dissolved with water, and it can form one molecular thick film on the surface of the water. So we take 20 cm³ of alcohol and we'll mix the oleic acid and the alcohol. And from that solution we'll take 1 cm³. And out here the concentration of oleic acid is 1 part out of 20 part will be the oleic acid. So this is the concentration of oleic acid. So now next we'll take that solution and we'll again mix it with 20 cm³ of alcohol. I will take the sample from here. Out here the concentration of oleic acid is 1/20 × 20, that is 1/400, because we have mixed the oleic acid 2 times with the alcohol. So concentration is 1 part out of 400 part. So now if you see this sample, we have got very few particles of oleic acid. So if you spread it over the water, it can form a very thin film. So we'll take the water and we'll take some drop from that sample. Now you can see there are few oleic acid, so we'll mix it. Now alcohol get dissolved with water, but oleic acid do not get dissolved with water. So alcohol is getting dissolved, and out here a very thin film of oleic acid is left over the surface of the water, and you can see the thickness of the film is one molecular thick. So molecules are not staying at top of each other, so it is forming a one straight line. So this is a film. So if you see from the top, it will look like this. So I can measure the area by measuring the diameter with the scale. So now we'll use the formula. Suppose we have used n drops of oil, and that n drops of oil will form the film of shape cylinder, and we already know the area from here, so thickness we have to calculate. Now this volume of this film is equal to the n drops of the solution, so volume of n drops is equal to area into thickness. So this volume is equal to this volume, so I can easily find the thickness from this formula, because I already know the volume of drops I have taken and the area of the film, and thickness is volume of n drops by area. So now this is the procedure. So same thing, first we dissolve 1 cm³ in 20 cm³, concentration will be this much. So then before putting the solution into the water, we'll sprinkle the lycopodium powder so that we can see the film properly. So out here you can see the real experiment. So if you put the lycopodium powder, then put some oil, then you can see the shape of the film, and out here you can measure the diameter also. So next, so we'll measure the area of the circular film. So after measuring the area of the film, then we'll calculate the thickness. So to calculate the thickness, suppose n is the number of drop of the solution we are using, v is the volume of each drop which can be measured, and t is the thickness of the film, and a is the area of the film. So now total volume of n drops is, so volume of one drop is v, so then n drops will have nv volume. So amount of oleic acid in the solution, so we know only one part out of 400 part is the oleic acid, so for 1 by 400 of this part will be the concentration of oleic acid. So this is the volume of oleic acid in n drops. So now the volume of the film is equal to volume of oleic acid in n drops. So volume of film is area into thickness, and volume of oleic acid will be this. So now from here we can easily calculate the thickness. And if you see this expression, everything in this side is known to us, so we can easily calculate the thickness using this formula. So this formula is only for the particular experiment that we have done. So but we need a general formula which is applicable to all the questions. So this is the general formula. So volume of the film is equal to volume of n drops, and area into thickness is volume of n drops. So this is the volume of the film. So now why do we use oleic acid? Because oleic acid has the ability to form a monomolecular layer. So if you see out here, so this is the layer formed by oleic acid. But if you use other oils, they may form the film like this. So it will not be of one molecular thickness. So next, why do we dissolve oleic acid in alcohol? So that we can get very thin layer of oleic acid. Because if you use large amount of oleic acid, then we may not get a molecular thick film. And what is the role of lycopodium powder? So because of this lycopodium powder, we can calculate the, we can measure the area of the film, otherwise the film will not be visible to us. So now let us solve one question. A drop of oil of radius 5 millimeter is forming a film of radius 10 centimeter. So we have to calculate the thickness of the film. So first thing is, I'll convert this millimeter and centimeter into meter. Then I'll find the volume of this sphere, and I'll find the area of this film. So then we know area into thickness is the volume of n drop. So we are using only one drop, so the volume of oil will come out here, area of film will come out here, so you can easily calculate the thickness. So in this question we are using 5 drops, so you can try this question. So you have to multiply 5 into volume of this is equal to area into thickness of this. So thank you, don't forget to like the video.